What's up, ladies and gentlemen, Spade here, and welcome back to another episode of Persona 4. It's been about 5 minutes since the last part. And I was just looking at our personas a few moments ago. Before we actually dive into Kanzu's boss fight, let's just equip Roxas real quick. Cause I know she has auto-tail Kanzu, so we might as well just have him equipped right off the bat. Anyway, I guess without further ado, we might as well just dive in, huh? Oh, I can sense Kanzu. He must be behind this door. Open the door, yes. We ought to save you, Kanzu.
There they are!
Kanzu!
Oh, come now! Enough with the charade! Isn't it awful to deceive people? To deceive yourself? What's so bad about doing what I want to do?
And that has nothing to do with it.
I'm what you really want, aren't I?
Hell no!
Oh, how I hate girls. So arrogant and self-centered. They cry if you get angry, they gossip behind your back, they spread nasty lies. They look at me like some disgusting thing and say that I'm a weirdo. Laughing at me all the while.
That's kind of hers.
You like to sew? What a queer! Painting is so not you!
But you're a guy! You don't act like a guy! Why aren't you manly?
What does it mean to be a guy? What does it mean to be manly?
There's definitely an interesting question. No matter how you look at it. I definitely remember looking back on this question a few years back, trying to find an answer to that myself, to be honest. Never did find that answer though. Nonetheless, it's definitely an interesting question.
Girls are so scary.
I ain't scared of them!
Men are much better. They'd never say those awful, degrading things. Yes, I vastly prefer men.
Hell with that! What makes you think you can say that shit with my face?
Why, you're me. And I'm you. You do know that, don't you?
No. Nuh-uh. No way!
Don't say it, man.
There's no way in hell that you're me!
You said it.
You're me, and there's no denying it!
Hey, wrong. There's no denying it, Kanzu, and what the hell?
Kanzu-kun!
Everyone, on guard!
Thank you.
the shadow, the true self. I'm just being true to myself, and that's why I'll get rid of anything in my way!
Are these Kanji-kun's true feelings?
This isn't really him. It's just his emotions going haywire.
This has nothing to do with you guys anymore. Didn't I just say I'm gonna get rid of you?
Sound Kanji. A muscular guy surrounded in flowers. Holding both male and female symbols. Then we have nice guy and tough guy. Yeah, with Sato Kanji actually has bodyguards, if you will. If I recall, I believe nice guy is weak to ice and drains fire as the opposite for him. For a tough guy, I mean. Or vice versa. I might have that bit wrong. We'll figure that out soon enough. Might as well about hit an evasion lineup. Just in case, you never know. I just knew the guy was there in this game. Let's see if you are actually weak to ice like I think you are. That's the opposite there. You're the one who's weak to fire. But weak to ice just doesn't absorb it. He doesn't drain it. So tough guy is the one that's weak to ice. And he'll drain fire. Might as well go kill Celeste. And he drains physical, right?
Physical attacks are a no-no.
I keep forgetting tough guy actually drains physical as well. Oh, it's not like we've attacked him yet anyway. Let's just try and get rid of my stuff first. Yeah, let's stick with getting rid of my stuff. It's better to get rid of them one by one. Oh yeah, pretty much just all mad to how you can go. Just attack tough guy though. And he drains it. What the fuck? I've already forgotten. It's nice guy that's weak to fire. We literally just did not long ago and I already forgot. This will probably heal. And he just now knows how low HP is.
Throw down! Persona!
Yes, we know what we'll do with Yugi Girl's time. I love this fucking Confall again. I hate Jane's eyesight. I don't know why I always get these too confused. It's not that complicated.
Chia-chan's really hurting! Heal her!
Wait. What healing? It's like I caught myself on that too. That kind of Adios, here's next time. As we go for no kills. At least this guy is getting down though. We really need better help. Now let's hear you heal for us. And we actually don't have 100 HP to all allies, really? As I thought we did. I'd just heal Yosuke then.
Sorry.
It's over.
Keep attacking tough guy, Nikiko. Of course. I keep forgetting, As usual. At least what's nice, guys, down. We won't get confused anymore. Rinse and repeat. This night definitely can be tricky for new players, I feel. It can definitely prove to be a challenge. And it can also take quite a while as well. We're actually really low. And you'll have Medea on. We gotta keep ourselves alive before anyone else. He lies alright. Might as well heal using Rock Slash, so might as well. We all need to heal him. That too much really says just for 10 feet. At this point. Can we actually fuse in this one? Just confirm once more.
It's so strong.
He's trying to fly away, doesn't turn it at least.
It's over.
Ah, he's done.
Oh.
And she is dead. Nice guy can also heal Sato Kanzu. So I actually didn't know. Yeah, let's revive too. Like, oh, yes, there's that. At least we won't be confused anymore. So now as you get to some healing duty pretty much. There's still tough guys out of the pixel.
Eyes closed.
We might as well heal again. I'm still looking somewhat raw. I can just keep doing the go. The go, why not? May as well stay in tip top soup. Let's figure it out if we got a tough guy anyway. And we're dizzy. I assume you can go public dead, no?
Chia-chan's really hurting! Heal her!
Heal Yukiko, yes, yes.
Thank you.
Do we have anything to get rid of Dizzy again? Good. At least that saves us some trouble. We still have a ways to go. This fight always seems to take quite a bit of time. I did not want to rush.
Really hurting. Heal her.
I was trying to switch for so that's a click the wrong button. Great, now it's gonna take even longer. Why he trains physical, remember? Don't be a dumbass again. Keep on healing. Let's actually do things right this time. I power you up. Zianga.
Counting on you.
Now, I also don't really know what to say. Now, what's to really say? except as an escape. The only damage on these two. Slowly, that's a lot. I had nice dodge. And I pressed triangle again. Of course. At least that guy's looking a little worn out, finally.
Soda.
It looks like we might actually be able to fizzle off this town. It would be nice, but it's doubtful. Of course you missed Siri. Our next target is then. This would be the end of Pop Guy finally. Alright, now it's a Saturn concert.
This one's tough! Hang it!
Took long enough. Oh, finally here.
Counting on you!
Just go for Rampage. This was a fail game to hit on.
I've already made my decision to go through with this. Get out of my way, or I'll crush you!
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing to you.
Come with me!
Alright, so with that attack you just did, it will only and always hit the guys, which is kind of annoying, but it is what it is. He also has a move that will only inflict raids on the goals and never the guys. So pretty much, this move will always hit the guys and never hit the goals, and vice versa for the raids move. I have no idea if he's gonna use it. Would be nice to sell it off, but I have no idea if he'll use it. I get we do have some of these. Get rid of that poison. Might as well do the same to Yosuke. That gets rid of that problem at least. And again with the triangle button. And this kills rate, it's nice. Coming on if he uses that other move.
John's really hurting. Heal her.
Obviously, he's almost halfway.
Persona! There! Thanks!
Come with me!
The poison move again.
Yosuke's all poisoned!
We know what to do. Rinse it up, Pete. Oh, it's actually all about tag.
It's over.
Aguilar.
Stay out of my way. What's wrong with acting however I feel like? Eyes closed.
And we're both weak to electricity.
Yuki-chan's in danger!
Of course. And she got that count on ice.
Wow! Sensei's back on his feet!
This is a real heal. I won't get so dizzy again. We need you to get a heal. How much does this do without attack? Okay, I guess. I was expecting around 150. Oh. About attack once more, nope, alright. Guess we can't stack it, oh. Skull crackle.
Persona!
Give me more.
This isn't Madonna the goals. And
you
only hit the goals and never the guys. Let's get rid of that rage. They have built up inside. Please, Guns, he's looking a bit weak right now. He's taking a knee. I feel like this is going to be at least not two more times.
Persona!
Oh, what does that move do again? I also don't remember. Oh, it's just attack. Can we actually face him this time? Wait, what power? As that's a physical barrier then. For one attack, it looks like. Well, that barrier's gone now, so.
Chia-chan's really hurting! Heal her!
Is this it?
Oh.
Yep.
Help me!
We do accept you, Kanzu.
I leveled up!
Wait, Yukiko, something's wrong.
He's getting back up.
It's still coming at us. Kanji is still rejecting it.
Looks that way, Teddy.
I can't blame him with this many witnesses.
You've got your point there, Yosuke.
Such a passionate approach.
What?
I think that you three would make wonderful boyfriends.
Stop it! You got it all wrong!
Enough. Stop! What the hell are you blabbering about? I don't care who! Root someone! Anyone please accept me! Stop it! Accept me for who I am!
Whoa, whoa! I really don't swing that way!
I said stop it! I can't believe something like this is inside me.
And I can't believe you knocked yourself out.
Kanji, you're...
Yeah, I know. I've known all this time I had something like you. It ain't a matter of guys or chicks. I'm just scared shitless of being rejected. I'm a total pansy who tries to make everyone hate me.
You're definitely not alone in that regard, Kanzu.
Come on, get up. Anyone who looks like me, I know they ain't so weak that they can't take a punch. I already know that you're me. You're me. And I'm you, damn it.
The strength of heart required to face oneself has been made manifest. Kanji has faced his other self. He has obtained the facade used to overcome life's hardships. The persona Takumi Kazutsu.
Shit.
Kanji-kun!
Let's get him out of here.
Agreed.
Kanji-kun, are you okay?
It's nothing. Whoa. I feel great. It's like my mind's all cleared up.
Glad to hear it.
Hey, about what just happened?
It's a dream. Forget about it. I'll tell you later.
Yeah, you better.
We'll explain everything later. You need to take a rest now. We'll be waiting for you at school.
School? Sure, if I ever feel like going.
I'll take this guy home. If anyone asks, I'll just say I found him somewhere like this.
You are able to rescue Kanzu. Now you must wait for him to recover. Will this take you one step closer to solving the case? Maybe. The three of you are sitting down to have dinner.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Remember that Kanji Tatsumi guy I told you about? You know, the one who went nuts on that news special.
Yeah, I totally remember him, all right.
His family's shop called in to report him missing, but now he's been found.
Is that so?
I thought I'd let you know since you go to the same high school.
I'm glad to hear that. I didn't know about that. So, whatever. I'm glad to hear that.
Yeah. One other thing.
Yeah, what about?
Some people have seen you around that textile shop lately, I hear. It's not the kind of shop students normally visit. Just what kind of business did you have there?
Nothing much. My friend took me there. I was out shopping. My friend took me there.
A friend? Oh, that Amagi girl. That's right. Her family's inn buys their stuff wholesale. Fine. Just don't get yourself in over your head, okay?
Sure thing.
Are you fighting again?
We're not fighting, Nanako. Just having a chat. Thanks for Alexa, Mr. Morga. None of us really needed that, you know. Hey, Yukiko.
Oh.
If you have time, could you keep me company on the way home? It'd make me happy if you would think about it. See you later. Maybe you should hang out with Yukiko after school. Hey, Tsuya.
Yo,
what's your deal? Hey, if you have some free time after school, do you want to hang out with me? Think about it, okay? Maybe you should hang out with Tsuya after school. Classes have ended for the day. You are waiting for Kanji to recover. And this is the perfect place to call it. So till next time, stay golden.